afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Gilroy the Red, and here we go questing. Once more, under the breach. So, we need to search Hornwright HQ, we need to be Fisher's friend, we need to tune to the radio beacon, we need to do all manner of bullshit. Right, so, got nearly 40 pounds. Got about 36 pounds of carry weight. Right. The Hornwright. Hang on. This one. There we go. Fuckers are chewing on my... I need to put some punji boards around them. Alright, that's two shot. Faster fire rate. Alright. Y'all have pissed me off. You'll die now. This is Ultracite 4-5s. Not 44s. Interesting. Hmm. Yeah, is that the headquarters floor? Maybe the. Right, a state access key card. Perfect. Sublevel.
User detected. Connecting. Connection established. Debug process initiated. Attempting to make contact with primary transponder signal. Primary transponder signal not found. Senior executive Daniel Hornwright not found. Failsafe procedure initiated. Searching registered location logs for recent signal detection. Recent signal detected at Hornwright Estate Safe Room. Proceed to the location to complete failsafe procedure. Hornwright Estate and Safe Room access cards are required for entrance. Motherlode follows.
Right, I think we're done here. The Hornwright Estate. We're gonna go to the cave right quick, just because I forget what it looks like. Son of a bitch. Right. Right.
Invalid credentials. Access denied.
Not quite. Okay. Why am I not surprised? Go ahead and turn that off.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
That's so much fun.
This area clear.
Area not secure.
Proceeding
repeat.
With search
area
protocol.
Not secure. Movement detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO.
Well, technically, yes. Shows likeness 1. That has 0 likeness with shows. That has 1 likeness, as does that. And that's all the options there are. Nope. And then, let's do this.
Intruder, identify yourself. Intruder, identify yourself.
Robots are pretty horrible at searching, ain't they? Fusion generator.
Detected. Engaging.
I seem to do more damage in VATS than out, just even on the first shot, which is, according to the numbers, it's not supposed to be the case. I mean, unless my open shot is not getting full explosive damage. I do know that this game gets a little weird when you're talking about multiple damages per shot, multiple damage calculations per shot. You know, you get two different projectiles or two different damage types, like ballistic and explosive. I love it when they explode. Alright. That's everything. That was a good clear. Alright, I'm going over to Garahan. Yeah, up over there. Oh, it's there. Why the fuck did you tell me to go to the ground floor, game? Something, something, something. She's dating one of the Garahan boys. Something, something, something. Corporate intrigue. Ah. And it is this at this point why I am glad that I took the time to clear out this entire house. Now I can dash about with impunity. RSVP card. Daniel Hornwright. Battle pile, battle pile, battle pile. Okay, where the fuck is the terminal? There it is. We're gonna go with the lock 12. Safe room access card added. Yes. Yum. Floor tea.
Clearance detected. Initiating breach procedure. All workers, please evacuate to safe distance immediately.
There's an invisible wall.
This safe room is a lot less safe than I expected. Breach procedure?
Breach complete.
No, wait just a minute. You can't just barge in here, robot.
Motherload.
Motherload? Oh. Of course. I see. This must be some sort of failsafe directive now that I'm back in this area. How fascinating. Wait, how is it that you can speak now? You didn't say anything when I came across you earlier out in the wild. You know, You're quite terrifying.
Default audio device safe room loudspeaker is active and hardwired connection has been established.
Of course. You mustn't have a built-in device. I guess Daniel decided you didn't need a voice unless you were speaking to him. Typical.
Senior Executive Daniel Hornwright is not detected. Please provide a location for discovery and retrieval.
No. Father, Daniel, has been gone for a long time.
Confirmed. Failsafe handoff must initiate. Dr. Penelope Hornwright, do you acknowledge and accept?
Well, you're one hell of a stray dog, but... yes, I'll accept.
Failsafe procedures complete. Debug mode is now enabled. Doctor, please evaluate all secondary user changes before submitting.
Well, that was exciting, to say the least.
Yeah, too close.
So, secondary user, eh? Who the hell are you, and what kind of changes is she talking about? Really? What exactly do you need the Motherlode's help with? And as an aside, robots don't have friends, and don't need to be convinced to do things. If you want them to do something, you need to reprogram them. Is that all? I assume from that Pip-Boy on your wrist that you're from one yourself. Feeling homesick? Yes, because the alternative's been so kind to me. Look, nobody's having a good time anymore. It's literally the end of the world. I don't understand. What do they want with a vault? I saw Foundation on my way back into Appalachia. They look pretty comfortable there.
Indeed they do.
There are plenty of government facilities in Appalachia. More if you head north. What's so special about this one? Well, if your new society will allow ghouls like me to join, then I'll help. Otherwise, you can beat it. I've seen plenty of folks try to save the world since things went to hell, and all of them had their problems. Lovely. Beats only having blasted robots to talk to. No offense, Motherlode. So what's the plan? Well, I'll need a Pip-Boy for a mobile terminal. Not yours, don't worry. I'll need a full construction kit so I can add some extra circuitry. Also, I'll need something I consulted on years ago. A circuitry schematic that could have changed everything if we hadn't blown ourselves up.
Well, I mean, therein lies the rub.
I'll install an untethered communication setup while you're gone. That way, we can talk to her whenever and wherever we want. Like any other bot.
Alright, sounds good. Obtain the schematic. This is uncomfortably close. Kiss me. Oh god, I'm a horrible person. Okay, where the hell are we going for this schematic? Okay, this is right here, yes, good. And Pip-Boy construction kit. Okay. Alright, Summersville first. Right. Lurks doing in the building. Must be another one down in the basement. How does one... You can stop squashing around in my ear. Maybe there's a... secret entrance? Out here's a way? Huh. There's an under there to be had. You can hear the Mire Lurk in it. But how to get there? Ah, here it is. Christ. Huh. Spin on the spot. Nice. Alright. Christ almighty. That took longer than it should have. I'm gonna take all the good stuff in here. Well, game says it took it. Plastic spoon, cutting fluid. Ah, yes, good. Somebody wanted some 38s. You're welcome to them. Plastic. The billiard set is plastic. Technically, it's pool, not billiards, but you know. That's why you're here. For needlessly pedantic details. Got supply requisition, good for him. Damn it, give me the potato chips. Oh, he wanted the 5.56. He's just gonna take all the free ammo. That's fine. That's why it's there. That is indeed why it's there. Is there a scrap bench down there? No. Okay. Not surprised. Unsurprisingly. Blast radius, unstoppables, autopsy. Okay, scrap kit. Lamo. Okay, Pit Boy, construction kit. Right. Into the practice vault.
Yourself. Kill. Kill.
Fangolf outfit. Come on out, Mr. Gutsy. You're gonna die.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Oh, he's playing cover too. Got him.
Elimination subroutines.
Yeah. Ooh, preserved mash. Nice. There we go. One Pipcore. Pipboy 2000 MK6. Construction kit. Okay. Return Nyalope. Ah, right, yes.
Okay, let's try your integrated voice module again. Can you say something, Mother Lode?
What would you like me to say, Doctor?
Great. Thanks.
Great. Thanks.
Good gracious. She's full of dad jokes. All right, I'll add full conversational protocols to the list.
Hmm.
Ah, you're back. I've been busy working on the Motherlode's voice interface. Have those parts for me yet? Lovely. I had a chance to crack her open while you were gone. It's not good news, I'm afraid.
Then stop smiling.
That's right. If this frustrates you, just think how I feel. You're the one with the grand plan. I was just minding my own business, being chased by a giant robotic mineral vacuum. Well, it shouldn't take long at all to get the new guidance interface set up. However, while I was in there setting up her vocal system, I saw a lot of damage. I think she's going to need some new parts, just to be safe.
Alright, good plan.
Well, her data processing is extremely slow. Maybe it's not actually broken, but it certainly doesn't work. She'll need a better interpolator. She also needs a new sensor module, an altimeter for sure. Something's corroded the contacts pretty badly on both of those. Salvaging. iBots are basically just flying sensor modules, and the altimeter could be salvaged from that ridiculous plane Father hung upstairs. I'm not sure about finding an interpolator, but I saw a robot that had a human brain attached to it near Robco. I would bet that unethical monstrosity has some serious interpolation needs.
Yep, yep.
I'll be here working on her conversational skills, if you need anything else.
Sounds good. Okay. Alright, first things first, altimeter chip. If I hadn't completely cleared out all of the robots, sensor chip here too. At the sensor module. But oh well. Go to Hornwright, there'll be one that is hostile. Right. Okay, let's go find an iBot. There you are. Sputnik. Right. Robido Brandon. Back at the loading dock. Oh, all right. Beverage. Let him explode in peace over there. Hey, did not expect that happening, but I'll take it. That leaves me at 9 level ups. Oh dear.
politician than you. It's all in the brain, you see.
You sure about that? Oh, and that killed their companion. Nice! I'll take it. You son of a bitch! Search a weapon faster, goddammit. Hey. Locked Robo Brain. Where is that? Like the interpolator. Cabaret. Alright, bring part two Ponelope. Hey. Penelope. How we doing on? All right. Right. Penelope. Penelope, I have your shit. Aaron, take this garbage from me.
I'll take those parts, if you don't mind.
Good.
Next. No. She'll be ready once I finish putting those parts in. Near as I can get her on short notice, anyway.
Oh, we've got all the time in the world.
I'll head there, presently. Just need to grab a thing or two before I leave. Go over the debug stack from the part install, too. So don't worry about checking back in right away. I'm fairly hopeful she won't have exploded. Reasonably sure she won't.
It's always a con. It's always a consideration.
Please, I'll wear a gas mask and head straight to whomever's in charge. Let them know that you're to blame for my presence.
Sounds good.
Ta. I'm sure Motherlode's going to have some issues for me to polish before your mission. But nothing I can't manage.
Excellent. Okay. I'll leave that there. We're gonna go help Lou. First, we're going to head to the house. Then we're gonna go to train station. Ah, home sweet home. Oh, hello. Like that. Have these, and you can have that. Alrighty, tasty. Okay.
We really need to clean up around here.
Oh, I'm out of wood. I never out of wood again. No longer out of wood. Yeah, that ought to do.
Sometimes I think I woke up in a pile of smoldering.
She's stuck onto the porch.
Then I met someone. A stranger. And over time, well...
Lara, get off my porch.
Stranger anymore at all. I don't believe in luck or fate or any of that. But I do know that I wouldn't have changed a thing.
Perfect. I'm so glad you're here.
Oh, good. She's back up. Kind of wish she'd sit down more, but we're not going to go into why. Sure, that's where I'm going. Boing. 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 Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, I went too far. My mind's over here. Where's the mine entrance again? It's right here. I have discovered Carlton Mine. Ah.
Hello. I was not expecting anyone.
Ah, yes.
Yes, I am Weasel.
I can see your tongue.
Blue is deep inside the mine, but he does not want to be found, and it is dangerous to go alone. We can find him together. You lead. I will follow.
Boink. Yeah. Her voice box don't work. That's why she's got a Vox translator collar.
This better be good. No help needed. Yins can't help by going back where he came from before our cave is in. So, unless you want me buried in that, get out. I don't want to kill nobody I don't know for no reasons. But that's life now. I give you a choice. I hope you get the hell on out before I detonate. Now leave me alone.
No way forward. Little shiny type. But come look at this.
Blob de Wall. Oh God, the camera.
Stand back, or you will die.
Well, let's put that to the test, shall we? Oh, nice. It actually does do damage. Why did I pick the meat? I don't care about meat. No. That actually worked pretty well. I guess they're weak to energy. I can remember that.
You hear me? And who made this? It looks like a machine to kill himself. It looks like it did not work.
Nope, it did not work. I'm already at full health. Terminal. Terminal. Wrong terminal. Okay, moving onward. I kind of wanted to open the door behind us in case I died. I had to run. Oh well. Okay. It's a one star. Weird sound effects. He's a sad, lonely old man, and he's having trouble coming to grips with his immortality. It's not. I guess. Well, technically it is. Down there. Let's see if I can get through this door. I am standing further away from the door than I think I am. Goodbye, world. Okay. Oh, hello, frog. Yoink. Yoink.
I did not think we would survive. I do not think that trap was meant for us. I am
right. We're going to be getting into heavier duty enemies, and we need to switch up to a heavier duty weapon. We're going to go to this guy. Yoink. Come here, you little blue froggy bastard. Yoink. Oh, I did not mean to kill that frog. Oh well. Yoink. I've been poisoned! Okay, I'm over the poison now. Come here, you froggy bastard. Yoink. Yep, dead frog.
Get to a safe place before the boom
already established this is a safe place. As you can see. Heavy machinery, indeed. Huh. Boing. What we got going on down here? What is this? What is that? No, nothing interesting going on down here. Okay. Had to check. Had to look. Poor Weasel. He does not know how to deal with the likes of me. Lip.
So, you think you're all sneaking at?
Well, you're not, Jagger. I see he is. And you better be ready to explain what you're thinking. Okay, I'm listening. You've gone through all the trouble not to get here. Lord, after stopping an old man from off himself. What do you want? I get you. But I got good reasoning.
Yeah.
Obvious. I'm one of them rad soaked ghouls. Been that way going on 25 years. Ain't no way to live. Killing myself's the only way to keep people safe. Of course, that's harder than you think. Says you. Yins ain't chock full of radiation. Still got skin in the right places. No worries about losing what makes you human. Not being able to stop yourself from killing those that matter to you. That's why this is the only way. Besides, I'm old. I was old when I came down with this. I ain't showing any signs of slowing down now. I'm real tired of this. It's too much. Not yet. How do you think those ferals get that way? All I know is I can't be around people when that happens. Best to seal myself away. Yeah, I know. I'm a regular softy. Nice that people need me. But you don't understand. This unnatural walk corpse of a body. It ain't no way to live. Say I go back with Ian's town. What happens if I change for the worse and end up killing others? And what happens if people have trouble putting me down? So I end up killing them all. What then? Yeah? You're gonna put your money where your mouth is? If I do this job for you, you gotta help me off myself after it's done. It's gotta be you. I don't want nobody else knowing about this. Then you've got a deal. I'll be counting on you. Remember, not a word to the others about what I was out here doing. Why? Not even Fisher. Don't want him thinking less of me. And I don't want to cause any fright. Now, let's hear about this job. want to blast our way into a vault? Sounds crazy, but I can do it. I'm in. You go on ahead back to the crater. I gotta get things in order right here, so nothing happens to it while I'm gone. Meet you there.
Right. Well. Yep. He doesn't exist.
Hope this job of yours is worth the risk of bringing me along.
Supposed to be. We'll find out, I guess. Right. We are now at the turn-in portion. Ah, right, I have arrived. Okay. Wish it was a bit more of a... Beedle-dee-dee! You know, kind of sound effect thing.
Fisher comes across cool, but I don't trust anyone I can't get a...
A76! Took you long enough to come back. You get Lou on board with the plan?
I had other things to do.
Okay, good. Lou's our way in the front door, so I don't know how we'd do it without him. Alright, so I've been thinking about those plans. Place is secure as hell. Once Lou gets us inside, I'm sure we're gonna meet resistance. Ain't gonna just bowl over and let us loot, so we're gonna need the big guns. For that, we need Gale. Gail's the big green mutant gal you may have seen around, always hanging out with her little girl, Ra-Ra. Ever since Ra-Ra met up with Gale in the wilderness, they've been impossible to separate. So, just saying, you may have to convince Ra-Ra to let Gale come with us. Good luck, 7-6.
Bingo. Nice.
Appalachia belongs to us. There ain't nobody that can prove me wrong.
We'll go talk to it. We'll do Gale, because Ra-Ra is not here. Ra-Ra is missing.
Gale needs help. No time to waste making talks with newbies. Go away, stupid human. Calm down! You don't tell Gale what to do! Gale tells you what to do! Gale is bigger! Stronger! You just like the others. No one actually want to help Gale. No one have time, but Gale know they have time! They
yes.
See Gale angry. They stay away. Ignore Gale. I say, help! They say Gale can help self, but they no listen. Gale don't want to crush humans, but will soon if no one help. Then they listen, maybe.
Right? Wish I had the charisma for that.
Gale, swear. You say calm down one more time, you get crushed.
These are not the dialogue options I want to be taking, Gale.
Sick of humans saying calm down.
All right.
Explain problem. They say calm down. Stop yelling.
Right, no breaking arm.
Someone say maybe Gale is just
hungry. No. Gale need help. Okay.
Gale, want you?
Yes. Okay. Okay, very good.
Not better. Gale is right. Finally, you...
Yeah, I know. The stupid dialogue tree won't get here.
You will help Gale find her.
Indeed. Yes, I will.
Find Rara! Rara is in danger! Go get her!
Indeed.
Rara went into pipe at Big Steel Place, but Gale too big. So Gale need you to go after Rara. Gale waited and called to Rara, but Rara did not come back. So Gale is worried. Gale come back for help to get human to go in pipe to get Rara. But no one listened to Gale until you. Now you go to pipe and go get Rara out. Easy for someone small and weak like you.
Indeed.
Good. If she don't like you, she make things hard for you. Rara loves Gale, so life is easy. You are stranger, though, so keep in mind. Now go! Hurry! No time to wander wasteland doing stupid things while little child is in trouble.
Right.
So many humans around.
Okay.
It makes head hurt.
No, I don't have to come back to the crater. Let's go talk to Paige. Turn the mission in. Get another dump of XP. Quest rewards. Set ourselves up for next episode. Page! There you go.
You've secured our way down to the vault pretty handily, haven't you? I just can't believe your luck in finding Dr. Hornwright. She's getting some equipment brought down, I think. Better run, unless you want to find yourself carrying consoles around.
Yeah, I don't mind.
But before you get going, though, let's talk business. All right. I've been working on the next problem we need to solve for busting into Vault 79. That doozy of a laser grid. I figure we've got some experienced scavengers in Foundation already. Folks who know a thing or two about busting bunkers. Small ones, anyway. Thing is, before I even start asking around, our youngest scavenger pops up to tell me she's got it handled. Handled! Before I even told her the problem. Honestly? Maybe she's tougher than she seems. She's been with us for a while, so I can vouch for her loyalty at least. She said she has a way to beat the grid, so I'm inclined to believe her. Anyway, her name is Jin. Go talk to her, and I'll get back to work on figuring out a plan for these military-grade turrets.
Nice.
What's happening?
Not much. Jen! Jen, you freaky communist bitch, where are you? There you are.
I take it you talked to Paige.
I did, and I do, yep. But there's something we need to take care of first. It'll be worth it. So, okay. Hilariously, I'm looking for something that is designed to be invisible. Untraceable. It's a suit that hides you from everything, even laser detection grids. Which would help out with Vault 79, right?
In theory.
Nothing is completely untraceable. Think of it like a swimmer that's underwater. It might take a while, but they have to pop up for air, right? So there's always brief moments of exposure, even if it's only exposed to certain eyes. You get what I'm saying? Potentially a lot of things we're watching, but there's one that would have been designed to see it. Probably also relay that sighting, too. But just sending that update could blow your cover if you did it directly. Kind of defeats the purpose, right?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Are you just agreeing out of anxiety? Okay. I'll try to boil this down while sounding fine.
We need to go
take out a Liberator bot to see if it has a record of another piece of Chinese tech coming through here.
Gotcha.
All right. I'll see if we have anyone around here who can help out with the next part. I feel like I recognize that name. Is she good with robots? I can do electrical stuff, but hacking and whatnot is beyond me. Oh, of course. We were planning to pick apart one of those air purifiers to see if we could get them going again. I'll have to ask her about that, too. Be safe out there.
Right. Okay. Kill the Liberator.
So what's your story,
collect the body.
Oh, you found a living legend. Amazing.
But we're not quite on time. We're a little short. So, how are we doing reputation wise? Cautious, neutral. I should probably be doing the Raider reputation dailies. Yeah. So, let's go do that. Let's go do the Raider reputation dailies.
I heard Paige is looking for you.
Retirement plan. Buy vacuum tubes. Vacuum tubes. Nice. Alright, fine. Well, we'll go over there and we'll find the vacuum tube. I'm over encumbered. How did that happen? Right. Inventory, then we can proceed to go get.
was wondering if you were coming back.
Oh, no wonder I'm overencumbered. That way. Right, okay. Vacuum tubes. I need to check my stash box. Do I have a tattered dress? If I want to boost my perception, I should be wearing a tattered dress. It's a little weird, but... Right. Aha, you missed. Come on, God damn it, target him. Right fucking in front of you.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you. finally. Bingo. Crafting item unlocked. Now. Where's that former raider? Oh, yeah, scorched earth. Need those improved repair kits, folks.
About the possible.
I've joined it. Cheap bastard. Oh, there she is. Come on, Queenie. God, love them cryolators. Right. think her AI is frozen. Yeah, I'm not seeing us making any progress. This is starting to feel like a failed event. Is she actually moving? Where'd she go? Well, she finally decided to change position. Doctor's orders. I'll take that. Well, she's moving around now. All right, this is okay. She's pathfinding now. Come on, bitch, land. You fucking bastard! Who keeps scaring her off? Could it have been me? Could be me.
Use this. We
Mark's got me. Oh well. Such is life. Just not in the fissure zone, please. Damn it. Fuck, come on, get out. There we go. Bobby Benz.
To pay your respects whenever you come across a fallen brother.
Oh, cute. She's reached end. Nice. Rat bastard. Oh boy, this is gonna be close. Hey, another level up. Nice. why don't you? I'm coming. Come on. That son of a bitch! Fucking bear. Got another weekly, apparently. Don't need more plasma bars, and there's no good way to get. I'm definitely gonna blood bug me. Oh well.
You will never have hope of joining the Brotherhood with us.
There we go. do we have in the shop here? Weapons? Executioners? Okay.
I am not man. I am just disappointed.
Okay then.
I am no medic, but I do not think this stim pack will do the trick for you.
Oh, there's a stash box handy. Oh well. Such is life. Oh, that is creepy as hell. Alright, now where the hell is this former raider? That's where he is. I am over encumbered. Well, to that end. There we go. Over there. Help! Gotta hoof it. Hoof it back to town. But that is all the time we've got for today's episode, ladies and gentlemen. So, thanks for coming along for the ride.